I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove Google AI overviews from search results. Google's AI overviews and search results can sometimes clutter your results with information that you might not find useful or relevant. They can also make it harder to find specific details from individual sources, which is particularly important if you rely on precise data for work or studies. By removing these overviews, you can get back to a straightforward search experience, allowing you to focus on the results that matter most to you. Now let's walk through the steps to remove AI overviews from Google search results. Step 1. Open Google Chrome and then navigate to chromewebstore.google.com. Step 2. Search for Bye Bye Google AI. Click Bye Bye Google AI in the search results. You'll see the information screen for the Bye Bye Google AI extension. Step 3. Click Add to Chrome. A window pops up letting you know what this Chrome extension will have permissions to do. Click Add Extension. The extension will be installed and a page with options for the plugin will be displayed. Step 4. Find the Settings window and then make sure that Hide AI Overviews is selected in that window. Click Save after making this selection. Going forward, whenever you perform a search in Google on this computer, you'll no longer see the Google AI overview at the top of your Google search results. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.